This is Tom, your cruise director, welcoming you to the Stardust Theatre for Showtime. Tonight's entertainer has appeared with many of the world's best loved jazz entertainers and will appear on the 2018 series of The X Factor in England. So please, with all of that in mind, welcome to the stage, Michelle Montuori.
Thank you very much. Penso che un giorno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipingevo le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi all'improvviso venivo da me tu rapito. E cominciamo a volare nel cielo infinito. I sogni dell'alba svaniscono perché quando tramonta la luna li porta con sé.
Of the way. Come on, Victoria. Look, she's so thin. Look at her. Are you pregnant, girl? Well, hello.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening.
How are you?
Well.
Woo. Okay, listen. Let's say a big hello to the most important people in the room. We're more important than that. Hello, ladies! That's better, girls. Now then, ladies, on this auspicious occasion, I haven't been on the star this year. It's my first time. Thought I'd wear my new frock. Do you like it?
Yeah!
Got it from a little shop in London called Pound Stretcher. It's got a guarantee in the back. Every pound I put on this cruise, it's going to stretch a bit more. Believe me, it feels tight already. And I did read in the newspaper before I came away that from next year, Pound Stretcher and Marks and Spencer, they're amalgamating, yeah? Gonna be called Stretch Marks. Anyway, My name is Michelle Montuori. Yeah, girl. And I bet you're thinking, gosh, that's a very posh name for somebody from Yorkshire in England, isn't it?
Yes, very posh.
Do you want to know why, girls?
Yeah.
You want to know why? Because I, for 23 years, was married to an Italian. And the most important word in that phrase is was. Was, yes. And then on the 18th of December 2010, the Italian stallion divorced me. He's a gelding now. So tonight I am looking for a new man. Tonight I am looking for my dream boat. When all I can see is shipwrecks. No, you look good, you look good. I'll tell you what I'm looking for just in case he's in. I'm looking for a gentleman. So that's a start. Over the age of 65. With a very nice pension. A lovely detached property. And a bad heart. Is he in? I can sort the last one out myself, girls. Don't worry about that. Okay, we'll have a little chat as we go along. We started off with a bit of Italian, just to, you know, because I don't want you to think I don't like Italians. I love all Italians. I just hate that one. Let's see where you're from. Come on, let's have a quick. Hello, United States of America! Okay, okay. Hello, good evening, Canada! Oh yeah, fantastic. Good evening, land of Brexit, United Kingdom. Yay! Did you see how it went? US, yay, Canada, yay, England, yay. England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales. Yay! Okay, not too bad. Australia, New Zealand. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Aussie, Aussie. They're entertained, that'll do for them. Okay, let's see. Just, buonasera, abbiamo alcuni italiani qui stasera, italiani? Sì, buonasera, di dove sei? Di dove in Italia? She can only say sì. So not maybe really not from Italy, okay. Bonsoir, madame, monsieur de la France. Bonsoir, où est le passager de la France? No French speaking. Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Guten Abend. Hola, buenas noches, buenas tardes, ¿quién habla español aquí? Hey, hola, buenas noches, ¿cómo estás? ¿Todo bien? Todo bien, okay. Shalom. Oh, look, mostly English speaking passengers, this is fantastic. Pinoy? ¿Cómo está acá? ¿Cómo está acá? Mabute. Okay, we've got a few Filipinos and we'll have a little chat with you later on. Okay, let's go to Canada for this one, then we'll have a talk after this. Let's have a little bit of Mr. Michael Bublé. Do you like him, girls? Okay, we've got our lovely sexy band out tonight. Look at the band, are they looking sexy and hot? Look at this, look at Vlad on guitar, look at that, look. Look, I've got frocks older than him, look. I really have, my, this dress is older than him, I'll tell you. Here we go with a touch of sway. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me know when you're ready. He's even to the next song, he's excited. He doesn't get out much. Yes, I was telling you about my ex-husband, the Italian Stallion. I met him on a cruise ship. Yes, I was a dancer in the production cast. He was in the orchestra. He said to me, Michelle, let me take you away from all this. I have a beautiful Italian car. But there I was thinking, Lamborghini, Ferrari, Maserati, and he had a Fiat. Yeah. He had a Fiat Punto. Yeah. Fiat stands for fix it again tomorrow. Yeah. Told me he was a millionaire, he had a million lira, that was like $3, you know what I mean? But I'm over it now, yeah. And, you know, I know that some of the ladies at the front, once I say about me being divorced, they start grabbing onto their husbands, you know, thinking that I'm looking in a funny way at their men. But I would like to announce that actually, I've got married again! What an idiot. Yes, and let me tell you girls, my first husband, the Italian. I was beautifully, do you know what I am this year? Yeah, I've got to tell you. I, this year, hit 50. Yes, I'm 50 this year. And my ex-husband, he would be 58. My new husband, he's 34. But the Italian was the bass player in the orchestra on a cruise ship. My new husband is 34, he's Filipino. Oh, Masara, yeah. And he is the bass player on a cruise ship, on another ship. Can you believe it? I've married two bass players on two different cruise ships. This guy won't even say hello to me. He's frightened to death. Look at him. Look at him. Terrified. That he might be number three, yeah. Terrified. But you know, I've got to say about my ex-husband, that, you know, although I don't like him, he was a very good cook, you know, pizza, pasta, lasagna, everything beautiful. But this one, I mean, he's a lovely boy, 34, lovely boy, but it's always rice. Every day, rice. Oh my God, so he's not gonna last much longer. So I've realised where I'm going wrong. First of all, I keep marrying bass players. Which is obviously wrong. You know, it's just not good, And then I thought, I also should marry somebody from where I like the food. So I'm possibly thinking to marry somebody from Switzerland or Belgium because I like chocolate. Or possibly somebody from like wherever potatoes grow because I love chips and fries and stuff. Where are you from? From the Ukraine. What's the potato situation in the Ukraine? You like potatoes? Well, there you go, you see, you never know, do you girls? You never know. It could be number three on the list, you know what I mean?
Because you know I'm all about the bass, about the bass, no trouble. All about the bass, about the bass. All about the bass, about the bass. All about the bass, about the bass. Oh yeah, I am. Hey, it's pretty clear, I am sad. That I can see a dream like I'm supposed to be. I got a good look at all the good things. All the right show in all the right places. Easy Club magazine, work in the Photoshop. You know that stuff ain't real, come on, I'm inside. If you got beauty, beauty, let's raise it up, cause I'm rich. You can put the finger on the top. Thank you.